Christian O'Connell, here he is on the red carpet of the
Hi, everyone. Good evening and welcome.
You're an old, you've been to these, a million of these. What's the key to surviving at Sony's?
Alcohol. No, seriously,
ladies and gentlemen, if you're still on the balcony, we really need you downstairs now.
Who is this
we
guy?
We need you at your tables, please, ladies and gentlemen.
They have all these voices here, all these amazing radio voices, and they use this guy to do this.
What is it about radio? I mean, we're here celebrating radio. What is it about radio that just never going to die?
I think, I don't know. I always thought that, you know, when iPods came along, that it would diminish what we do and stuff like that, because why do you need to hear, you know, some guy playing you songs when you can listen to those songs yourselves? And you might not like the songs that I'm playing, or Moyle's does, or, you know, Dr. Fox. I think it's still, people really like the intimacy of radio, and there's no other medium like that. Yeah, newspapers don't do it like we do, or TV doesn't. And bizarrely, the last couple of years, it's getting bigger and bigger and bigger as well. Radio's still really, the platforms might change, but radio's still really important to people.
You've obviously had huge success over many years, lots of Sonys, lots of Sony nominations. When that alarm goes off at 4 o'clock though, do you ever think, like, what am I doing?
It's actually 12 minutes past four.
Oh, sorry, 12 minutes past four. Yeah.
Every minute helps, that's all right. No, I mean, I'm really lucky to do what I do. I'm blessed. It's not a proper job. On a Monday morning, it does hurt a bit because you kind of got used to two lines over the weekend. But I couldn't moan about what I do. I mean, you've heard what I do. It's not a job.
You know? I wasn't going to say that, but yeah.
No, it's great fun. But tonight, to be honest, you're just kind of bracing yourself for 4 hours for bad news. It's a weird kind of night.
Are you with Frank and Ronnie on your table tonight,
Do you know what? I've got a great feeling I'm with the boss. He's got some really interesting PowerPoint figures to take me through.
Yeah, but it's his credit card, I'm guessing, so maybe that's a good thing.
Maybe that's not too bad, actually. But you can't get too drunk at these things, just in case the rare chance you actually win something. You don't want to be that guy who's had too much to drink. So you have to kind of take it easy. But it's nice to be nominated, and, you know, Frank's nominated as well as he should be. Who knows?
Good luck, thank you.
What will you do with your award if you win?
I haven't really thought about that. What would I do with it? Do you know what? Ruby, my eldest daughter, who's 7, she's got show and tell this Friday. So if I do get it, I imagine that, taking that in.
That's quite cool.
Kiefer Sutherland did that, one of his Emmys. But he came in with it, still drunk, because he got in about 7 in the morning and the nanny said, we've got to go to school now, it's show and tell. And he went, I'll come in with the Emmy. So she put her dad in, tipsy, keeping something with the Emmy Award. How cool is that?
Amazing. Yeah. Cool. Do it.
Yeah. Okay, well, that's what I'll do with it. Be show and tell.